being away from home is, well, at first it was quite difficult, you know, coming to a foreign country, not knowing the language, because at first you don't know what to expect. I'm a youngster from Africa that no one knows about, but they gave me the platform. They threw me in the ocean, you know. They just threw me in the ocean and hoped for me to swim. They helped me to swim, and I got above the water, and I started feeling the necessity for being groomed by a society that everybody takes care of other people.
Throughout the spring, I've stepped up a lot. I've came out of my comfort zone. I think I'm playing to the best of my ability now. I'm more free to explore and do the things that initially I wouldn't have done. I think on the ball, I've been more calm, and I've been commanding for the ball more often to do. I think I've taken a lot more initiative on the ball as well. I don't let good performances get to my mind. So I just continue working hard, and I'll see where it goes from there.
En af dem, der virkelig skal tælles med.
Amagite, han bliver fortaklet.
De tusind.
Hopefully, in the near future, I hope to win something. Be it a cup, be it a league, be it champions. Past is the past, you know? About the past, cause that was yesterday. It's a new day, bro. I'm gonna put it on my line, day. Cause it's gotta do it now.
De står nemlig højt i nødselstands, det hele holder roen, kigger ind, afventer til Phiri. Drømmen er det verdensklasse. Ingen sidder afleveret fra 34 år.
Det er de to, der gør sig. Den aflevering.
Og de er i vores spil. Phiri!
Og Pierre, altså, han har været så god aflevering. Han er startet sit liv. Prøv at se den fart, han kommer at være så hurtig. Pinskjerne
er sikkert over i start.
De første to kampe. Pierre har fået scoret. Ja, fatalt fejl for at lidt tage vinden. Flinter, som slet ikke kommer ind til. De måtte væk fra Hassani.
Thank you very much. it with like, hey. Different day, just ride through the city looking pretty as the usual.
This is what I do.
It's the same old thing, got the name on the chain just to let them know who's